The word faithfulness applies kwa definition ya Kibrania inaoneshana vitu vitatu. Mtu wa kwanza ni kuwa ni msimamizi, a steward, manager is a faithful person. Jambo lingine, hiyo jina ilitumika to imply a friend. Rafiki ni watu ambao wanastahili kuwa waaminifu. Na mtu wa tatu ilikuwa inatumika kwa witness. So the word faithfulness implies from the Hebrew context, mutu unaweza tegemea, kitu unaweza tegemea. Na number two, kitu ambayo unaweza jenga juu yake. Now apart from that, ina watu watatu ambao sana sana ina apply to: manager, a friend, and a witness. Hallelujah. A faithful God, that God will never fail.